Well, hello, Anna. Happy birthday to you, girly. We need to get together soon and watch Buffy. We should have like a birthday marathon or something. Just hang out, watch Buffy all day. But thank you for introducing me to such a great show, and I love you, Anna. I hope you have a spectacular birthday. Bye, love.
Had you write a letter, you were 8 years old, about the man that you'd become and the positions you'd hold. But this was long before you and Jackie Geronimo met in the Prelude Park at midnight. Now when it came to bells and whistles, Jackie did not lack. And when she kissed you on the kisser, boy, you kissed her back. Now you tell her that you love her and she cuts you slack when you drink with your buddies on the weekend. And the weeks fly by and the years roll on. Spend your whole life dropping nickels in the bucket, waking up at dawn. And while Jackie bestowed the joys of finger licking, the clock up on the wall was ticking. You got yourself a job cleaning hospital floors, but Jackie had a baby and she had five more. They pay you just enough to drag your ass to the store to buy bread, milk, and better homes and gardens. Jackie flips the pages and she dreams little dreams. A cottage in the country built with real wood beams. There's a baby in the bedroom, he's starting to scream. She holds him though he probably won't remember. And the weeks fly by and the years roll on. Well, sometimes dreams are all you got to keep you going when the day gets long. And you gave up so many just to make a living. That clock up on the wall was a ticking. Now the kids were all grateful when they left the nest. And Jackie wasn't perfect, but she did her best. You seized the opportunity to get you some rest, but you can't sleep on account of screaming grandkids. The golden years are meant to leave a gleam in your eye. You're starting to discover it's a great big lie. To work you like a dog till you quit or you